praise the living Jesus. Amen. Prayer for the children. This is the part two of prayer for the children. It is good as a parent to always remember to pray for our children. Reading through the Bible, we can read from the book of Psalm 34, verse 11 to 20. Let's lay our right hand on our chest as we make this confession together. And all that children shall be taught of the Lord, and great shall be the peace of their children. Amen. So shall it be in the name of Jesus. Amen. What a mighty God we serve. Hallelujah. What a mighty God we serve. Heaven and earth adore, even angels bow before Him. What a mighty God we serve. You are the mighty God, the great I am. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory be to God in the highest. Amen. Glory be to God in the highest. Amen. For His mercy endure forever. Amen. For His mercy endure forever. Amen. Amen. I want us to open our mouth and begin to give thanks to King of Kings. Let's begin to glorify the name of the Lord for what God has been doing in the life of all our children. Let's magnify the name of the Lord for His love, for the good health. Let's begin to praise the name of the Lord. He's a mighty God. There is no one like Him. Blessed be the name of the Lord for His divine protection upon our life and the life of our children. Father, we thank You. We glorify Your name, Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord in the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we give thanks. Amen. Let's open our mouth and begin to confess all our sin. That every sin in my life that can hinder my prayer, that I want to pray for my children. Father, forgive me, Lord, in the name of Jesus. He's a merciful God. Lord, have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Every sin in my life, every sin of my forefather that can hinder my prayer for my children, Lord, forgive in the name of Jesus. Have mercy, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. I want us to gather our strength together as we enter into the prayer. Let us shout the first prayer point like this. Oh Lord, remove bitter rivalry and bloodshed from my children in the name of Jesus, proclaiming genuine love among my children in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, remove bitter rivalry and bloodshed from my children, proclaiming genuine love among my children. Father, I proclaim genuine love among my children in the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, remove hatred from among my children in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, remove hatred from among my children in the name of Jesus. Remove hatred from among my children in the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, don't let any of my children trouble me In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, do not let any of my children trouble me in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, don't let any of my children trouble me in the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, turn the hearts of my children to you fully from today in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, turn the hearts of my children to you fully from today in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, turn the heart of my children to you fully from today in the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, for my faithfulness sake, keep all my children safe in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, for my faithfulness sake, keep all my children safe in the name of Jesus. Father, let your divine safety be upon my children in the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, give my children a loyal heart, a willing mind, and give them the grace to serve you all the days of their life in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, give my children a loyal heart, a willing mind, and give them the grace to serve you all the days of their lives in the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, make my children stand before you, serve you, and that they should minister to you in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, make my children stand before you, serve you, and that they should minister to you in the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, make the heart of my children tender at the hearing of your word, wherever they are, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, make the hearts of my children tender at the hearing of your word, wherever they are, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, I seek your face as the child seek the face of the parents. Have mercy on my children in the name of Jesus. Have mercy on my children in the name of Jesus. Father, have mercy on my children in the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, give my children the understanding to live good lives in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, give my children the understanding to live good lives in the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, don't let my children depart from the teaching we have taught them in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, don't let my children depart from the teachings we have taught them in the name of Jesus. Father Lord, don't let my children depart alone from the godly way we have taught them in the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, give my children the grace to keep your word so that they will be blessed throughout the days of their life in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, give my children the grace to keep your word, Lord, so that they will be blessed throughout the days of their lives in the name of Jesus. Amen. I congratulate us. I want us to pray the last prayer point like this. Oh Lord, let the way of life of my children bring great joy to my heart in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let the way of life of my children bring great joy to my heart in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let the way of the life of my children bring great joy to my heart in the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. For your word says, children are an heritage from the Lord, offspring a reward from him, like arrow in the hands of a warrior, a children born in one's youth. Father, we thank you, we glorify your name, Lord. Blessed be your name, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, every life of our child, every life of our children is a reward and a blessing. Father, we thank you, Lord, because you have blessed us, O Lord, with the wonderful children, with the glorious children. Blessed be your holy name in the name of Jesus. Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, we pray for all our children. It shall be well with them in the name of Jesus. They will not be a son of Belial in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray by the power in the blood of Jesus, the God that created the heaven and earth, we make all our children a mysterious wonders in the mighty name of Jesus. By the power in the blood of Jesus, the God that created the heaven and earth, we make all our children a divine phenomenon in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of Holy Spirit. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Lord, we glorify your name because you have answered our prayer over our children. Father, Lord, let your name alone be glorified in Jesus' name. Father, we thank you, Lord. Glory be to your name, Lord. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Amen. Amen in Jesus' name.